We cannot be a strong city if we're not compassionate, but we also have to have law and order. And for us to have law and order, we have to enforce the laws and we have to protect the citizens, all citizens. And we can make sure that we not only provide hope and opportunity and a quality of life for those who are less fortunate, but we also maintain the quality of life and the law and order that our citizens, businesses, and residents deserve.